Dan Mace here with the 18th episode of Vault Log, a series all about Fallout Shelter, and in this episode we're going to be taking a look at training. I'll be giving you some tips on how to cut down training time and some methods to improve your overall training process. So, if you've already trained some dwellers in Fallout Shelter, there's a few methods that you can take advantage of to cut down on time drastically. The first one being making legendary babies. Now, if you haven't already checked out my guide on that or don't know about the process, I would really suggest watching that before continuing on in the video. Now, going on, we have the special stats. Every dweller has these special stats, and they all correspond to different aspects of the game. We have strength, perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence, agility, and luck. Now, some of these are more important to level up early on in the game than others, and the one you should focus on first is endurance. Now, the reason you should focus on endurance first is because it has effects on the gameplay that you cannot go back and change, and if you don't know about endurance leveling already, I would really suggest checking out my guide before continuing on with the video. So, those are really the only prerequisites before you get into the training process and cutting down on training time. So let's take a look at one of our dwellers we have here. We've got Marie, and as you can see, Marie already has level 10 endurance, so if you watch the endurance leveling guide, you know why that's so important, and she has level 7 perception. So let's level up that perception just a bit more. So we're going to do that by building the armory, which will level up our perception. We'll drag Marie down to the armory. And then once she gets down here, we're going to take a look at how long she has until she levels up that perception. So if we take a look here, we can see that Marie has 12 hours and 28 minutes till she gets to level 8 perception. She's currently at level 7. Now, one way we can speed up training time is by leveling up the room. Each time you level up a training room, you will get a decrease in time. So with one level up, we got a bit of a decrease. And then with the second level up, we can see that we also got a bit of a decrease again. Now, that isn't the only way that we can cut down on training time. The other way is we can have more dwellers training in the same room simultaneously, and that will also cut down on our training time. So if we send this guy down to the training room, we're going to see that her time automatically updates even before he gets in there. Now, if we know that more dwellers can decrease the training time, another way to add on to this is to add on to the room size so that we can even have more dwellers present in the room. So let's build a bunch more of these perception leveling rooms, and we're going to need these to be the same level as the room that we already have so that they can merge. Once they're merged, we are able to put 6 dwellers in instead of just the 2 that we can fit into the base level room. So let's go ahead and speed this up. We're going to drag a bunch of other dwellers down here that we're going to train perception in. And now that we have got a bunch of other dwellers in, we can see that our time went down to 10 hours and 23 minutes. Not bad at all from the beginning. Now, the last way we can really affect this is by adding a pet on. And as you can see, we went down pretty drastically by putting the pet on. Now, that wasn't even the best pet, and a pet like Muttface can drastically reduce training time by 30%. So if you've got him, you're very lucky. So we went from 12 hours, 28 minutes to 9 hours and 20 minutes. That's a pretty big decrease, and that's a great way to really speed up the whole training process in the game. And thanks so much for watching this episode of Vault Log, and if you're looking for more to-the-point instructional videos about the game, you may want to check out the other videos in the Vault Log playlist. We've got quite a few in there now, and thanks again for watching, and have a great day.